I think a me day is long overdue. I started out the morning drinking my coffee and reading, just relaxing and spending time with myself. Then I went to my first ever pole dancing class, which was a new experience for me, b a wonderful workout, and c a freaking blast. Then I went to get my nails done. I was really feeling this cobalt blue this time around. Ended the night hanging out sober with my friends playing Family Feud.